Look careful.
Thank you.
Shoot him!
Character piece set against the World War I and the Armenian Genocide. And we have Oscar Isaac, his character Mikhail, who makes the journey to Constantinople. And then you got myself, who's Associated Press reporter from America, just visiting, reporting, but who happens to be romantically involved with an Armenian lady.
She's very fond of you.
We talked a lot about the character itself, the historical event. I watched documentaries, I read a bunch of stuff on the internet, I've read books. I've talked to Armenian friends in France. I know there might be some different interpretations of what and how it happened, but there's just no good reason to kill innocent civilians and kill women and children. And as a matter of fact, it's still happening today for the same reason that is radicalism and nationalism rise.
No one here is safe.
Relocations, as they were called, which largely ended up being death marches, often ended in Aleppo. Well, Aleppo is a city under extreme distress nowadays, is in the news again and again, under terrible circumstances, and it seemed like a really relevant story, and one that, like you said, something that just I couldn't stop thinking about. Hopefully the takeaway will be people thinking, what can they do to help in raising awareness for the fact that these atrocities do continue throughout the world, and what we as individuals can do to help.
We will build a future together.